गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आवर टूडेज टॉपिक इज साइक्लोस्टोमेटा। ऑल लिविंग मेम्बर्स ऑफ क्लास साइक्लोस्टोमेटा आर एक्टोपैरासाइट। एक्टोपैरासाइट मीन्स दे आर पैरासाइट ऑन द आउटर बॉडी, आउटसाइड ऑफ द बॉडी ऑफ सम फिशेज। दे हैव एन इलोंगेटेड बॉडी बियरिंग 6 to 15 गिल स्लिट्स फॉर रेस्पिरेशन। सो गिल स्लिट्स फॉर रेस्पिरेशन। दे हैव सकिंग एंड सर्कुलर माउथ without jaws. Main point, they have circular mouth without jaws. Their body is devoid of scales. Scales are not present on their body, and paired fins are also not present. Cranium and vertebral column are made up of cartilage. Circulation is of closed type. They are mainly marine but migrate for spawning. Spawning means for giving eggs, for laying eggs to fresh water. After spawning, within a few days they die. Their larva, after metamorphosis, when they grow, return back to the oceans again. Example is Petromyzon, also known as lamprey. Class Chondrichthyes. They are marine animals with streamlined body. Streamlined means the body is pointed from the front and the back to prevent the friction of the body. They have cartilaginous endoskeleton. The endoskeleton is made up of cartilage. Mouth is ventral, lower side. Mouth is ventral means lower side. Upper is dorsal, lower is ventral. Notochord is present throughout the life. Gill slits are separate and without operculum. Operculum is gill cover, covering on the gills. The skin is tough, containing minute plaquoid scales. This is the shape of the scales. Teeth are modified plaquoid scales which are backwardly directed. Their jaws are very powerful. They are predaceous, that is, they are predator on other organisms, other fishes. Due to absence of air bladder, they have to swim constantly to avoid sinking. No air bladder is present in them. Heart is two chambered, one auricle and one ventricle. Some of them have electric organs, example torpedo, that possess poisonous sting, and some possess poisonous sting like trigon. They are cold-blooded, known as pyokylothermos. That is, they lack the capacity to regulate their body temperature. They cannot maintain their constant body temperature. Humans can maintain their body temperature, but these fishes cannot maintain their body temperature. Sexes are separate. The male pelvic fins bear claspers. Claspers means clamps like structure. They have internal fertilization. Fertilization occurs in the body of the female, and many of them are viviparous. They lay egg. They give birth to the young ones. Viviparity means give birth to the young ones. Example is Coleodon, Pristis. Class Ostrichthyes. They include both marine and freshwater fishes, have bony endoskeleton, streamlined body. Mouth is terminal. Terminal means at one end. Four pairs of gills and covered with operculum. Ear bladder is present which regulates buoyancy. Heart is two chambered, one auricle and one ventricle. Cold-blooded animals. Sexes are separate. Fertilization is usually external, outside the body of the female. They are mostly oviparous, that is, lay eggs. And development is direct. From the eggs, direct adult is formed. So, example is Exocetus, Labio. These are some examples. Next is class Amphibia. Amphibia can live in aquatic as well as in terrestrial habitats. Most of them have two pairs of limbs. Body is divisible into head and trunk. Tail may be present in some. The amphibian skin is moist without scales. Scales are not present. Eyes have eyelids. Tympanum is present, which represents the ear. External ear are not present, but tympanum, a structure, is present, which represents the ear. Alimentary canal, urinary and reproductive tract open into common chamber called cloaca. In them, alimentary canal, digestive system, urinary system and reproductive system open into a common chamber known as cloaca. Respiration is by gills, lungs and through skin. When in water, through gills. When on the land, through lungs. And sometimes by skins also in the water. The heart is three chambered, two auricles and one ventricle. They are cold-blooded, cannot maintain their body temperature. Sexes are separate, fertilization is external, they lay eggs and development is indirect, that is larval stage is present. Example, Rana tigrina, frog, hyla, salamander, etc. Class Reptilia. They are mainly creeping or crawling mode of locomotion. They are mostly terrestrial, present on the land, and their body is covered by dry skin or scales. They do not have external ear opening. Tympanum represents ear. Limbs, when present, are two pairs. Heart is usually three chambered, but four chambered in crocodile. Reptiles are pyokyloderms, that is, cannot maintain their body temperature. Snake and lizards shed their scales as skin cast. They shed their skin also. Sexes are separate. Fertilization is internal. Oviparous lay eggs. And development is direct. Example is turtle, tortoise, chameleon. So learn 2-3 examples. Next is class Aves. In this, mainly birds are there. Presence of feathers. They have main characteristic feature is the presence of feathers. Most of them can fly, except flightless birds, that is ostrich. They possess beak. The forelimbs are modified into wings. The hind limbs generally have scales and are modified for walking, swimming, clasping the tree branches. Skin is dry without glands, except the oil gland at the base of the tail. Endoskeleton is fully ossified, means bony, and long bones are hollow bones are present with air cavities, that is, they have pneumatic bones. The digestive tract of birds has additional chamber, the crop and gizzard. Heart is completely four-chambered. They are warm-blooded animals, that is, homoiothermous. That is, they are able to maintain a constant body temperature. Respiration is by lungs. Air sacs connected to lungs supplement respiration, increase the respiration. Sexes are separate. Fertilization is internal inside the body of the female. They lay eggs and development is direct. Example is Columba, that is pigeon. Parrot, pavo, peacock, some 2-3 examples you can learn. Next is class Mammalia. They are found in variety of habitats, deserts, mountains, forests, caves, etc. Some of them have adapted to fly or live in water. The most unique feature of Mammalia is presence of mammary glands, that is milk producing glands, by which the young ones are nourished. They have two pairs of limbs that are adapted for walking, running, climbing, swimming, flying, etc. The skin of mammals is unique in possessing hair. Hairs are present on the body. External ear or pinnae are present. Different types of teeth are present, because incisor, canine, premolar, molar, different types of teeth are present. Heart is four-chambered. They are homoiothermous, that is, they can maintain their body temperature. Respiration is by lungs. Sexes are separate and fertilization is internal. They are viviparous. with few exceptions, development is direct. Example is kangaroo, camel. Any two examples you can learn. So with this, our animal kingdom chapter is complete. Thank you.